going to take long? If it does, I'm going to smoke a cigar.
I'm doing my best, Sully. Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully. Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push.
Crafty old bastard.
Well, I think they...
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it. There you go.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. This? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around. Thank you.
Hey, look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand. Watch yourself.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, mate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get it off me! Get it off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Give me a hand!
Here! Come on! Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Nate! Come on!
Sully, come on!
Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Nate, come on! Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
God, these things are fast.
Come on, Nate. Up here. I got you. Jump.
Get it off.
Take
it
off. All right, you're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Well, we're not going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
No good.
All right. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Things gonna go!
I know! Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on.
Shh.
Empty those cans. Every last drop. the hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down!
Oh no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
The place!
Oh, crap, that's not good!
They're trapped!
Take them out, Sully!
Back!
Hurry!
Watch out!
it's an inner ear thing? Let it go! Shit! I got your back! Hurry! Come on! Up here! There's the door!
Over here!
No, no, no!
Shit!
Hey! Oh, God!
You all right?
Go! Go!
Shit!
Damn it! Sully, I'm stuck! Help me out!
Shit! It's them!
Get down!
There you go.
Nice.
Let's go.
Ah, ah, ah.
Huh!
man. That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead. We got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
We're not getting in through here. It's locked. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right. Whoa! You okay?
Yeah. Close, though. No.
Got him.
Shit. Ready? Just what I needed.
You're dead! He's down!
Shit! Already? Just what I needed.
Who's there? Take it out!
Finished!